you read the report?
It was unusual. Is he always so blunt?
Yes. Seem to enjoy yourself at the winter
was both.
Inquisitor. As leader of the Inquisition, you... There's something I must tell you.
Whatever it is, I'm willing to listen.
Right. Thank you. Lyrium grants Templars our abilities, but it controls us as well. Those cut off suffer. Some go mad, others die. We have secured a reliable source of Lyrium for the Templars here. But I... no longer take it.
You stopped?
When I joined the Inquisition. It's been months now.
Cullen, if this can kill you...
It hasn't yet. After what happened in Kirkwall, I couldn't. I will not be bound to the Order or that life any longer. Whatever the suffering, I accept it. But I would not put the Inquisition at risk. I've asked Cassandra to watch me. If my ability to lead is compromised, I will be relieved from duty.
Cassandra takes things as seriously as you do. If she has no problem with this, neither do I.
I thought you had a right to know. The Inquisition's army must always take priority. Should anything happen, I will defer to Cassandra's judgment. First the Templars, now the Grey Wardens. Both devoted their lives to fighting evil. Now they serve it.
If I was possessed by a demon, would you...
I would rather not consider it.
That's all for now.
Another time, then.
Thank you for saving my life, and giving us a chance to help. I'm mostly studying now, but Hedesma can talk to you. Worship? I have something. The soldiers the Herald rescued from the Falemire arrived an hour ago.
Thank the Maker. We need good news. The order was sent?
This morning.
right.
Just as I remember it.
You didn't tell me you'd been here before.
After the Blight ended, I came here to see Justinia. She was just Dorothea then, a revered mother.
It's peaceful here. You must have good memories of this place.
It was a place of comfort. It is good to see it still untouched by Corypheus.
Liliana, is that you?
Sister Natalie, what are you doing here? I thought you were in Val Rayo.
No, I've been here since Justinia died. This plagues me like she's still with us.
Inquisitor Natalie, a friend.
Wait, Inquisitor? You brought the Inquisitor here? My lady, forgive me for not recognizing you earlier.
I wish you would fail to recognize me.
Oh, I see.
Natalie, listen. There is something hidden here. Something Justinia left for me.
Oh, really? What is it?
I don't know, but we'll find it. I'm curious to see what brought us all here. Justinia's letter came with instructions for me. They were a little cryptic. Remember that faith sprung from a barren branch. That light has no fear of darkness. That strength, an open heart. Every Friday, that canticle was Justinia's favorite.
Yes, of course. Never give up the traditions of a most beloved divine.
That is lovely to hear. I stare up at the breach sometimes. It's terrifying, but beautiful in its way.
It is beautiful.
Have you seen it by sunrise?
When the sun rises through it, it splits into what looks like a thousand suns. A broken mirror.
Spectacular, isn't it?
What was that?
Looks like we opened something. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Leliana, stop! What are you
I'm protecting us. They never sing the benedictions here on Fridays, Natalie. Something so simple. And you got it so wrong. I wanted to believe, but you were lying from the start. Keep that pretty mouth shut if you must, dear. You've already told me everything. The prickleweed burrs on your hem, talking about the sun rising through the... It all points to a single... Morel in the Dales, Grand Cleric Victoire's Bastion. She sent you, didn't she? Victoire was always an opportunist.
We don't have to be at odds now. You could come with us, join the Inquisition.
I was called to serve the Grand Cleric. I will not betray her. Kill me then. I am not afraid to die for my beliefs. At least I still know what I believe.
We don't have to kill her.
No. I must protect the Inquisition. She is an enemy.
I see what you've become. The righteous stand before the darkness, and the Maker shall guide them.
No! This can't be it. There's nothing here.
It's not what you expected. That doesn't mean it's nothing.
There's a message carved in the lid. The left hand should burden. She's releasing me. The divine has a long reach, but it is always the left hand that stretches out. A thousand lies, a thousand deaths. Her commands, but my conscience that bore the consequences.
Apologized in the Fade. She said she failed you. This is what she meant.
All this time, Justinia carried the fear that she was using, just like I'd been used in the past. But Marjolaine's games were trifles. Justinia gambled with the fate of nations. She needed me. No one else could have done what I did. She knows that.
Then you have to let it go. Let her go. You don't owe her anything anymore.
This? Now? And my... Don't... Justinia, there is work to be done.
As I remember it.
My lady...
Just came wishing to... Always remember that Faith sprung from a barren branch. I tell this.
She must... Correct.
You still sing verse sections of that canticle.
Yes, of course. Never
supposed to be. Lovely to stare up at the breach. I'm sighing, but beautiful. Have you seen it by sunrise?
Through it, it... Through what's...
Yet spectacular, isn't it? Looks like we something.
Leliana.
I'm prick. Dinner. Something's. The prick. It all. Victoire was always an opportunist.
We don't have to be.
I was called. Kill me. At least I still know what I.
We don't have.
No.
I see what
No! This can't be it. There's nothing here.
It's not what you expect.
There's a... She... The Divine... A thousand lies. A thousand deaths.
She apologized.
All this... But my... She needed me. No one else could have done what I did. She knew...
Sacrifices are necessary. You know that.
I know. And hearing you agree gives me the courage to do what must be done. Justinia tried to save me, but all it's done is made me realize I don't need saving. There is work to be done. I'll see you back at Skyhold.
this might interest you, sir. Inquisitor.
What is it?
To look into this. Thank you.
is great!
Your worship.
Where'd you learn to ham?
Where's my hammer? Or that one. Or that.
spy scrambling for the loss of her angel.
Good. Her support base is in Morel. Tear it down.
Grand Cleric Victoire wishes to make an enemy of the Inquisition. I'll give her what she wants. Doesn't Victoire have a young cousin, Firmin? She dotes on him.
Yes, Mistress. I believe that is so.
Good. Have him collected. He shall be a guest, and make sure the Grand Cleric hears about it.
Is everything under control?
Perfect. The Grand Cleric and others like her soon enough. And I'm nervous. It's something to be proud of. Funny that her is what finally puts my own to rest. I chose to become her left hand, knowing what it meant. It was my weakness that stopped me from task.
You have a good heart. It's not a weakness.
You are too kind, Inquisitor. Call it what it is. The Inquisition needs me just as the Divine did, to do what no one else dares. Death and deception are my trade. It is what I always will. I expected the hero Ferelden to be an adamant, but she was not with the other wardens. She studied the Blight after killing the Archdemon, and may know something that could help us. The Blight can have agents look for her.
That sounds true.
I'll make preparations in the war room. Now, was there anything else?
They called you the left hand of the Divine.
That did. What of it?
What exactly does the left hand of the Divine do?
A Divine... and just more than most. I I watched, had an ear to every door. I identified threats, and I dealt with them.
It sounds like you did some unscrupulous things as the left hand.
Perhaps, but wouldn't you to protect what you love?
I could use the left hand of the Divine at my side out there.
Every agent out in the eyes, my ears might... wherever my people are, I am also. Coming with you, leaving my post, would blind and bow me. Do you see?
What is the point of an Inquisition?
Justinia would have started the Inquisition if the Divine Conclave failed to restore peace. She hoped that with enough support, we could challenge the very tenets of the Chantry. She wanted the Chantry to treat the mages fairly. But sometimes I wonder, why stop at mages? The Chantry has committed many injustices. If we're going to change it, the whole thing... it's just a thought. None of this will be possible if we fail.
I'm sorry she didn't live to see the Inquisition.
So am I.
We'll talk more later.
Inquisitor, I wonder if you might help me with a delicate situation. There is an alchemical formula that I must complete, but I have been unable to obtain a critical ingredient. The heart of Snowy Wyvern. I had arranged to obtain one, but the Chevaliers working with me were killed in the Civil War.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you, my dear. I would be most grateful. Location of its lair to Cullen. Remember, my dear, I must have its heart or the potion will not work. I eagerly await your success. You walked physically through the Fade. Please tell me what you remember.
We were chased through the dark by a swarm of demons.
Do you think the number result of the domain you were in? Or were they drawn by your physical presence? No one else has physically entered the Fade since the Magisters assaulted the Golden City. Oh, I'm positively envious now.
Is there anything I can do to help your efforts at restoring the Circle?
After the Circles, their libraries were plundered by scavengers. 1,000 years of recorded knowledge in the hands of bandits. It makes me sick. I've received news that some located, if you are interested, it's wrong.
To it for you.
If you can take care of this matter, the Circle would be in your debt.
I can't make heads or tails of this. Gresham, who is this potion for?
I've requested information on your lineage from a few interested parties at the Winter Palace.
And Draste preserve me. Feel free to use those requests as kindling.
No, I shall take them. I want to know who pines, Commander. We can use it.
I am not bait.
Harsh, pretty.
Things are starting to look up.
What?
Empress Token of and the Inquisition.
your wits about you. The Dales are treacherous.
Let's look around.
Thank you. worship.
It was interesting to see how much has changed in Halam Shiral. And so little.
Madame Méprise is a fixture. The sun will grow cold before she retires. Inquisitor?
To work? This place gives me a headache.
Your Worship, welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montpellier speaks highly of you.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Oh, yes. Yves Montpellier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt together. I watched her grow up, you know. Such a clever girl. She could charm wolves to dance with hares. I am gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What is your role here, Baron?
The Ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales. Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, seeing trade routes and such. And of course, I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orlais.
Any news, Baron?
Judicale's crossing has been rebuilt, thanks to our combat efforts. Scouts spotted a dragon flying through the hills. If this is a high dragon ready to spawn, there is reason for concern.
I shall take my leave.
day, Inquisitor.
All's well, it seems.
Of course.
Monsieur.
Worship.
I have not asked in a while. How goes the hunt for Samson?
We're close. I know it.
If I can...
Inquisitor, come, have a drink. To a high dragon like warriors of legend. I know, right? Put some chest on your chest. That little gurgle right before it spat fire. And that roar. What I wouldn't give to roar like that. The way the ground shit landed. The smell of the fires burning. Tossed it at the old dragon sacred. Well, old anything sacred. Here, your turn. Yes, the second cup's easier. Most of the nerves in your throat are dead after the first one. Atashi, the glorious ones. That's our word for them. Atashi.
Why do you think the Gunari think of dragons that way?
Well, you know how we have horns. We kind of look more dragony than most people. Maybe it's that. But a few of the Ben Hasrath have this... See, the Tamasrans control who we mate with. They breed us for jobs like you'd breed dogs or horses. What if they mixed in some dragon a long time ago? Maybe in the blood, maybe magic, I don't know. But something in that dragon we killed... spoke to me.
It's a shame we had to kill the dragon.
Damn good fight. Dragons are the embodiment of raw power. But it's all uncontrolled. Savage. So, they need to be destroyed. Taming the wild. Order out of chaos. Have a nunk. Nice dragon.
To building order out of chaos, even if it means killing some dragons along the way.
Even if.
Inquisitor.
And you are?
The bartender, Cabot.
Just the bartender.
You were expecting...
Well, welcome to the Inquisition.
Thank you. Welcome to the tavern. One requested a dragon, and I threw him out.
As you were.
Inquisitor.
No red lyrium, eyes, and soon Samson will have no armor, I hope.
You hope?
Started work red lyrium, so she needs more details on the armor. We found all nine, Maddox, a name I did not expect to hear.
Samson's letter said something about taking over as the vessel.
Perhaps it's a rank among the Red Templars. It could be a title from ancient Tevinter. Or it's some other role Corypheus has planned for Samson, and Maddox is part of it.
Another voice from your past?
In a way, this is complicated. Maddox was a mage in Kirkwall's circle. Samson smuggled letters between him and his sweetheart. Eventually, Samson was caught. That's why he was cast out of the Order. Maddox was made tranquil and became a skilled craft, magical items. Samson must have rescued him.
I can't believe they made a man tranquil over a few love letters.
Charge was corrupting the moral integrity of a Templar. Knight Commander Meredith wielded the brand for far lesser offenses, believe me.
Why would Maddox need saving?
When the mages rebelled in Kirkwall, the worst bat the gallows in the circle itself. And the fight kicking out on the street, hard fate for a tranquil. Samson must have found him, taken him in.
Perhaps there's something left of the man Samson used to be.
Or he's shrewd enough to know an extraordinary resource. It seems Maddox put Samson's armor for him, and maintains it still. Tranquil and Kirkwall needed rare and expensive supplies for their enchantments. Supplies we can trace. I can have our men kick down some Inquisitor. Samson's armor might lead us right to his stronghold.
Worship.
The order was sent?
This morning.
Really? You did not notice?
I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You'd have told me before I embarrassed myself.
someone's turning into a bit of a dragon.